Okay. So hopefully this will do better now. And welcome back to and let's play Dreadnought. So since the last time I put up an episode, I tried to record again. And I decided I was gonna play some sniping. I'm gonna go ahead and try to advance this ship here. I played one game. I've played one game. And I decimated with the sniper ship here, and I'm really sad that that video is lost because OBS crashed while I was trying to play. So mid-slaughter, it just died, and it's unfortunate. Super unfortunate. So I only need 3,000, and I'll go ahead and get the nav. Which I'm pretty hyped about. I probably already have enough coin for it, which is good, because then I can stop playing this ship. I then get access to a host of other dreadnoughts, which I'm pretty hyped about, which is good, because that'll hold me over until I can, sneak my way over to this, because that looks crazy. Look at that health. I'm pretty hyped about the health and weapon effectiveness. Hello. One day. One day. Let's see if I can get some sniping in. I doubt it. This map's not very good for it. Snipers are really, really bad at mid to close range. They're only sort of okay at long range. And that's very iffy. If I play another game like I did last time, I'll never have to play this ship again, which I'll be pretty hyped about. I actually will only keep one of these in my fleet, for extreme circumstances that I can't quite imagine yet when it would be useful to have a sniper. Apparently somebody's trying to get some shenanigans going, which I'm for. I've always been for shenanigans. Not sure what the cloak is actually good for. Oh, he thinks he can just sit there in the fire. Ooh, I didn't see that dude. Danger. He's too far. He's gonna get got, right? Somebody picked that up. That was so good. Stop wasting all my energy. Stop entirely so that I can get healed. I've also found out. Oh! Wasted the flechettes. Whatever. Wasting far too much energy. Your firing angle is dependent on the tip of your ship, by the way. Which I think is hilarious. Because it turns out this ship is good at firing around corners. I need to change that so that it can... That's why I said that that ship's bad now. It doesn't have a cloak anymore, which means people can see you coming from forever away. I feel like I should go get that guy. I knew I was fucked. I thought I was at the edge of a mountain. I was nowhere near an edge of a mountain. Alright, I've also turned my encoding down a little bit, so the game probably doesn't look as good. Which is unfortunate. Because I tried to make my videos look pretty good. Because I mean, my sound quality is usually pretty bad. I try to make up for it somehow, right? How did I get a kill? We are way ahead. I don't think it's because of me. But I helped. Somehow this sniping battle thing happened. I think it's funny. Can he see me? He didn't notice me. I think somebody noticed me on the map. This guy probably doesn't see me yet. What? Excuse me? Trade you. Nope, he survived. How did that other guy, how did he survive? A full siege mode and a shot. I lit him up. I lit him up something fierce. What? Gotta get low. And just poke my face around this corner. Goodness. Okay, I didn't do great. Not nearly as good as my last game. Last game, I don't think I died. I went super ham. Ugh. Not even on the top five list here. Yeah. Oh well. I'll probably play another sniping one, and then hopefully I'll have a Dreadnought by then. Hopefully, I don't have to play two more games with this, because I'd like to just have this. Oh no, I can play one more than spend the extra stuff for it, yeah. And then that's what I'll do. It's worth my carryover experience, my free XP. I can convert. Oh, it costs money. Yeah. Hey, look, Star Conflict. It costs actual money. 153 of whatever this is. GP. Gray box points. Not credits. Whatever. Oh, I bugged out the game. Hangar. Veteran. Still can't do anything with this. Oh well. Matchmaking should start in just a second anyway, I think. The Trafalgar. Got a long way to go on this as well in order to get it up to this. Think the progression is just really slow in this game now. Compared to how Star Conflict was. Remember in Star Conflict, you move up pretty quickly. Not super quickly, but fast enough, in my opinion, until you got to the later ships, to where I was, where I left off at. And then it was a much more of a grind. But you also had dailies and things. Missions you could do. I don't think there are missions in this game. Hey, look, contracts. Tactical cruiser. Module kills. I feel like module kills is kind of stupid, because, like, I don't know. There's too much variance. There's too many ways to not die, if that makes sense. Like, modules don't do instant damage. That's not what I wanted. Is what I want. Let's do it. I do like that they got rid of the starter sniper rifle ship that was a semi-automatic. It was so bad. Then you start you off with a Tesla coil, which, I mean, you technically had the Tesla coil in the other one. GG. Calling GG. Goodness. People. Low-level play. GG a champ select. Maybe I'm just like very cynical because of the time frame that I started playing video games. Maybe it's just because of the way I approach video games or something. I don't know. This is the map that I wrecked on last time, by the way, with this particular sniper ship. It's partially due to the fact that the enemy team just didn't pay me any mind. There we go. Yep, I got wrecked. Somebody that's actually trying. I shouldn't have tried to go into siege mode. He was too close by then. I still don't like that I can't, what do you call it? I can't tilt. Tilt? I don't have full axis. I can't turn in every direction. We're on 2D planes that we transition to and from. Unlike Star Conflict. Star Conflict actually had three dimensions of movement. Oh shit, I thought he didn't see me. I stopped. Doing this wrong anyway. There's a bunch of Corvettes everywhere now. Can't say I'm thrilled about that. Pick it up. Nice. Alright. My Corvette is much bigger than yours. Got me. My flechettes weren't online. I had no defenses. Plus, he could have just got me anyway. Keep knocking over these water bottles. I need to throw these water bottles away anyway. Sorry, bud, you wasted that shit. Goodbye. If he doesn't get him, I will. Turn. Fucker. Thought I'd get him. Apparently the flechettes just can't do anything. I'm just too far away from everything. Everything. You just don't have the range. This guy's probably about to get bum rush. I need to be in position for it. Thought he was. Guess not. He's teleporting. To where? Hoo-wee! Oh man, that was dirty. Oh man. You know, for the longest, I couldn't use Siege correctly. All about getting the jump on somebody there. If you can't get the jump on him, it didn't matter. That warp jump was tiny. Did you see that? How far he jumped? It makes me think it's not worth getting. I was gonna get it on my Corvette. Turn to me. Turn to me. Fight me. He could totally fight me and just kill me. I don't know why he's not. He should have just fought me, like... At that range, he could have easily closed the distance. Just gotta hit him somewhere. That was a waste. Some energy. Get in better position. Stop that. Can't reach. Can't reach. Can reach him though. Alright. Here we go. Did pretty well, so I'm hoping I can just get my good ship now. At least I was up there in the top three. That was a we lost? Ah. Whatever. It looks like I got enough though. I only needed like 900. Yeah, I can get it without using any of my extra stuff. Nice. Yeah. Nav time. Oh no. Oh right, I have to buy it first. Derp. Derp, derp, dee, derp, derp. All right, let's actually buy it. I have plenty of coin. Huzzah. Broadsides. Fly swatter AML. Heavy plasma cannons. I'm hyped. The maximum hype is here. Maximum overhype. Let's see what I can unlock with it. Of course, I go up in Dreadnought eventually. The plasma broadsides. Nuclear missiles. Deals compact damage. Can be manually detonated by activating the module again. Armor amplifier. Damage resistance increase. By a lot. Flechettes. Vulture missiles. Heavy slow-moving missiles. They do so much damage. Heavy auto guns, fly swatter, multi-laser targeting that automatically shoots down incoming missiles. Okay, and then warp jump. Okay, neat. Let's go try it out. I should have readied up ahead of time because it takes a minute. Yep. Back. Plasma broadsides. I'm really happy to get again. Apparently these missiles do way more damage than the plasma broadsides. Launches a short round of plasma projectiles from the side of your ship, dealing damage to the targeted enemies. There's a blast radius, short cooldown. Noise. Module shoots to the target enemy. If no target, ship will jump forward. Here we go. I love it. I've always liked this type of ship. Range is good. They really should put a number for the range, as well as perhaps a number for the damage for this, because all the abilities go off numbers, and it doesn't actually show you any of that. Damage falloff is shallow, so this is meant to be a longer range thing. 7,000. I think flechettes have less than that. No, flechettes. Why do flechettes have less range than vulture missiles? The idea of a flechette anything is that it's meant to travel a long distance. Perhaps it's just that they're fast? I don't know. Max damage is 10,000. It's a lot of damage. 5,000. So I can fire the vulture missiles. This stays on for 20 seconds, so I can actually hit. Actually, all my abilities at once basically should fire my missiles at them, start up the fly swatter, and then jump. Charge up is 5 seconds, so it takes 5 seconds to actually jump. It'll take an extra second or so to actually get there. I'll have about 10 seconds or so of anti-missile still up whenever I get right up next to them. And then I hit them with the broadsides. And hopefully my vulture missiles can't do damage to me. Least in theory. I can't make this the flagship either. I love broadsides. Tempest missiles, 7,000. Okay. So these, this, yeah, it's pretty good. This thing has heavy auto guns that it can get as well, right? Yep, right here. Two turrets. It goes in the perimeter module, which is anti-missile, right? Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do with it. Because I can just jump right up on top of somebody with it as well. Maximum close rangedness. Just activate those. How long do they stay up for? 15 seconds. Perhaps I should definitely activate them before I jump. I could probably start the jump and then activate them. That's probably the way I'll do it when I get them. Oh, that was framey. Come on. Come on. There we go, you done? Look at that thing. the guy right there. What ship is this? What am I looking at? He's got the ship from the, from the thing. Oh. Apparently it's trash day. Hopefully that's not audible. Here we go. Time to be a fat fuck. It's a huge damage increase with these things. Where are my missiles? Is that them? They still didn't get there? Oh, they're so good! They take forever to actually get anywhere. Can I just fire these? I can. And they just fire off in a direction, apparently. Yeah, you got me. Them vultures are coming. To go to somebody else. I wanted to see my vultures hit. Oh, here it comes. The trash. Oh, goodness. I could have warped out. Why am I so bad? I'm so bad. I should have just warped. I could have got out of there. I could have. Alright, let's actually start moving somewhat quickly. Got a tractor beam. Nice. Oh, Oh, he teleported out of here. That was terrifying for some reason. I don't know what was going on. Reload my main guns. So I'll get some energy back. They're behind us. Gotta put the hurt on him. Well, I've got a chance. Got him. Nice. Not much I can do about that guy. He can't kill me, but I can't kill him either. At least not yet. Let's just do this. Sure. I don't think they're gonna kill him. I don't even think they're gonna hit him. They go up. Yeah, I think he's too far away at this point. They're too slow. He can just outrun them. What a waste. I'll fire just in case he's getting closer, I guess. I wasn't even firing at the right spot. I'm being useless this round. This match. Just really slow, that's all. Yeah, I got wrecked. I got way too ballsy. I need to use my jump to get out of things, because I have to block on, otherwise it's not actually going to do anything. Not doing awful, but not doing too hot either. They don't really have a clean shot, do they? Get up over this building, you pieces of shit vultures. gotten assist from somewhere. Warped and then died. Alright, and now I'm at a 1-1, yeah? Yep. Well, that's not helpful. Trying to stay at range. We just don't have enough healers, I think. Am I a pie? I need to just show up at that sniper. Oh, that was gonna be his ass! Oh, I was gonna do it! Oh! God damn it. Let's try another one. So close. So close. The broadsides were about to come for him. I've got like no experience for some reason. Research prerequisites, not blah blah blah. Okay, hold on, just go away. Oh, why did this happen? Cancel. Go here. Go here, go here. Alright. I go here. And I go into the research, and it's like, hey, look, nav. I don't understand. Hangar. Nav. How about this? Oh, research. Oh, I can't research, because research prereqs not fulfilled. I don't know. How is it not fulfilled? It's not telling me anything. There's no prereqs listed. Is it because it costs too much? It's gotta be it, right? Yeah, I think that's what's going on. Because all these are more than... Well, no, that's not true. Because I can afford these. What? Okay, I guess we're just gonna play another one with the basic ass thing. Is it this thing? Do I have to do all the research now? Please say no. I'm gonna be so mad if that's what's going on. So mad. So I don't want to play this ship. This ship is really tedious to play. Let's go back to the hangar right quick. Dover. Here we go. I get the Dover because I went through this thing, right? Yeah, see? I got this, I got that, there it is. So why can't I upgrade this? I'm probably going to put in a bug report. Because not being able to do this is terrible. Yeah, that's the word, terrible. Secondary, internal, for armor up. I don't know. I'm getting impatient as well. Can feel it. My patience wearing thin. I also feel like these broadsides should be better. Because, like, they're not as good as torpedoes in almost any way. They're not good as good in the damage range. They're not as good as the, in as far as the range actually goes. Like, they can't reach as far. The firing vector is bad. You can't really dumbfire them. I mean, you can, but it's not gonna... You can't expect it to go where you would want it to go. I feel like it's not letting me go any lower. That's ridiculous, right? It's not gonna not let me go any lower. Clean shot on what? This guy? I don't want that, dude. Reload. I'm already full ammo, never mind. Low again. Coming up from underneath your opponents is usually a really good idea, and I want things to look down. is a thing right above me that will kill me now. Yep. That rock above me ate all of my vultures, and I'm pretty salty about it. Go, vultures, go! Wreck 'em! They didn't get him. Not nearly the sense that I needed them to, anyway. Okay, they were a lot further away than I thought they were, and I wasted a bunch of shots and energy. I'm starting to hate the way these vulture missiles actually fire. Reach over there? I can. Now I can't. Alright, gotta gain some altitude at this point. Okay. Okay. What am I doing right now? 2-2. Not great. Takes forever to get anywhere in this ship. Vultures, please, you've got to stop this foolishness. You're so good, but you gotta stop. Broadsides are back up. a good thing we're way ahead right now. Come on. I guess I should have started to warp much earlier than that. And I also should stop trying to up my damage output instead of upping my survivability. At least we won. I mean, not really because of me in that situation, but you know, we did okay. Wait, what? Why was I on the... I guess I was in top five. Got a lot of assists. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, neat. Let's see if I can upgrade my ship now. Nope. Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button if you liked it and all that good jazz, I suppose. I'm gonna go file a bug report so that I can try to figure out why I can't upgrade my ship. Put that input in. Helps out the devs a lot. Next time I'll probably be playing a lot more healing ships. The Orcus here, it's a pretty good ship. I can't remember what I'm trying to unlock on it at this point. Oh, everything. Looks like I haven't really done much of anything. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this done now. Research. Before I call it. Just so they don't have to do it at the beginning of next, what do you call it? Next game? Next episode? Alright, close that, and then I have a little ways to go before I can get this, and then I upgrade to the series. Never ever, Furia, never ever. In any case, like I said, I hope you guys have a good one. I'll see you next time.